टीके विश्वनाथन कमेटी ऑन इंटरनेट हेट स्पीच। मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ होम एंड अफेयर एग्जामिंग अ रिपोर्ट गिवन बाय अ हाई लेवल कमेटी फॉर्म टू पर्पस अ न्यू लॉ और अमेंडमेंट टू डील विथ हेट स्पीच ऑन द इंटरनेट। द कमेटी हेडेड बाय टीके विश्वनाथन हैज सबमिटेड अ रिपोर्ट ऑन दिस टू द होम मिनिस्ट्री रिसेंटली। व्हाई दिस कमेटी इज वे फॉर्म? Growing menace of hate speech and as abuse on the internet in the absence of the provision, the committee was reportedly set up to purpose new law and amendment in existing law. What was the suggestions given by this committee? Committee recommended appointment of cyber crime coordinator in every state as well as setting up cyber crime cell in each district, and this coordinator deal with spreading hate against anybody on ground of religion, race, caste, community, sex, gender, identity, sexual orientation, place of birth or residence, language, disability or tribe through any means of communication. And a punishment under the amendment clause is 5,000 or 2 years imprisonment. The committee suggested that offense under Section 505A be punishable with imprisonment of up to 1 year or fine up to 5,000 or both. The amendment sections deal with instances of anybody causing fear, alarm or provocations of violence on ground of religion, etc. Committee also suggested that state cyber crime coordinator should be an officer not below the rank of Inspector General of Police. It also suggested that district cyber crime cell should be headed by an officer not below the rank of sub-inspector of police. So this is recent committee on internet hate speech is headed by TK Viswanathan.